So, you are here to find the exact way how to hang a hammock in an apartment. Let's dive in. Generally, almost everyone thinks of hammocks as an outdoor way of relaxing. Most hammock owners hang their hammocks in the trees in the backyard or on the lake in summer weather. But did you know that your hammock can be the best possible way to provide comfortable sleep either indoors or outdoors? Hammocks can't be used just for the outside. It can be hung indoors permanently or on special occasions when needed and can be enjoyed all year round in rain, snow, or sunshine. An excellent strong hammock can relax you for hours in front of your favorite view or space. You can hang a hammock in an apartment, whether it is in your living rooms, sunrooms, or as a replacement for your bed. You can also hang your hammock on your porch. But for that, you need to know how to hang a hammock in an apartment. When you can adequately anchor your hammocks, you can hang them anywhere indoors. But you don't have to be an expert artisan for that. It just requires some basic techniques and some necessary hardware to anchor the hammock properly. Materials need to hang your hammock in an apartment. Hang your hammock in an apartment is so much easy process. You just have to make a list, take measurements, prepare the hanging area, and get materials together to hang hammock safely and adequately. The list of stuff you'll need to hang your hammock in an apartment are: your hammock or hammock chair, pencil to mark drill points, screws, S-hooks, carabiners, or two link chain connectors that can support at least 300 pounds. 3/8 inch eye hooks have at least 4 inches long thread and must support 300 pounds chains, electric drill with drill bits, stud finder, measuring tape. Things to consider when hanging a hammock. After gathering materials to hang hammock, now you have to consider some essential factors whether you plan on hanging your hammock with maximum comfort of relaxation, without foregoing accessibility, room functionality, and most fundamentally, safety. Must follow this consideration before hanging a hammock in an apartment. Room accessibility. The hammock should not be installed anywhere in the indoor. Before hanging the hammock in an apartment, think of the purpose of the hammock. Are you looking for a place to sleep? Or a place to watch TV or play video games or for reading? Or a place to play for your child? That is, when you can determine the primary use of your hammock, then you can easily customize your space. Distance between two objects in outdoor hammock camping, you have to follow a specific range. Such length also has to be applicable for hanging a hammock in an apartment. For this, you have to examine and determine the best angle and range for your indoor hammock. In addition to your comfort, the hammock should be hung at a specified distance, considering the accessibility of the room. Height of attachment points. The advantage of hanging a hammock indoors is that, like outdoor hammocks, camping here, and you do not have to learn how to tie complicated knots or how to use straps properly. Because indoor to hang the hammock on the walls or ceilings, the hardware-based hammock suspension is needed, and these are relatively straightforward. If you use hammock chairs indoors, you just have to install eye hooks directly on the roof studs. And for other hammocks, you need to determine the height of your hammock based on chain length, size of the hammock, and the functionality of the room. The closer to hanging the eye hooks to each other, the higher your hammock will need to be from the ground. Here is a useful tutorial about folding a hammock. Hammock height is all. We know that hammock is a little bit stretchy, so you have to hang your hammock a height of about 2 feet from the floor. This will ensure safeness when your weight will sag on the hammock. Usually, the hammock chair is installed in the ceiling. So it is straightforward to adjust the distance between the bottom of the chair and the floor. But for traditional hammocks based on the height of your attachment points, here you need to readjust the ridgeline. Safety concerns for hammock hanging. Hang a hammock between walls or on the ceiling in an apartment can be dangerous. So here, safety is a priority. So first, find the drywall for the stud and drill into that exact spot to hang your hammock. Always have the hammock hook installed 8 feet above the floor. Because when the hammock's rope expands, it is stretched over time. Usually, 9 feet is the minimum hanging distance for a standard-sized hammock. If you don't have enough room in the room, set up the hammock in a corner. Then it will not look overly hung and will not become uncomfortable. Usually, the wall studs are most easily found in the corner and around the edge of the window. Before hanging the hammock in an apartment, be sure to consult a builder. As the studs move vertically along the wall, you can safely hang your hammock in this area from bottom to top. Always use a materials chain, s hooks, ropes, studs, screws, or hammocks, which can support at least 300 pounds easily by ensuring safety. While handling ropes, chains, screws, and wood, don't forget to use protective gloves. Don't forget to put a protective rug or carpet under your hammock. Without drilling the walls or ceiling or plaster, to hang the hammock in an apartment drill at center points of timber construction. Be sure to tighten each hook, screws, and knots, otherwise, an accident may occur. When you are satisfied, then test your hammock by pile on some books, weights, etc. For more information, visit outdoorexpert.com. Full article link given in the description box. Thanks for watching this video. Stay with outdoorexpert.com. Subscribe our channel for more camping tips and tricks.